Hi, Josie with 30SecondSomm. Today I am actively drinking the Gerard Bertrand Cote de Roses Sauvignon Blanc. I love the Sauvignon Blanc for a variety of reasons, but number one is probably that it is a great example of a warm climate Sauvignon Blanc, which you don't see a ton of. So tons of tropical fruits. I get a lot of pina colada vibes. Really lends itself to a day drinking situation if that's your jam. Also makes me crave my grandma's Hawaiian salad, the one with the canned fruit and marshmallows. So enjoy.